Oh boy, let's do this. Lost Planet 2. Don't know if there was a first one. A game made from Capcom. How fun this will be. Yes. I reckon the sound of that. Do I want extreme bright? Yeah, that'll do. Oh my goodness. Give me a minute. Well, I just had fun playing with controls. This is like confusing. Well, I just had a frustrating time doing this. This is pussy! Trying to see what this game offers me.
It is year 12 of the After Trial Era. Half a century since colonization began.
What is EDM-3?
Some of the settlers rebelled against Nevin, the planet's colonial military enterprise. These rebels...
Instantly follow Star Trek.
...as snow pirates.
Snow pirates.
The food. One's wounded. Easy pirates. The so-called snow pirates fought until they forced Nevin to withdraw from the planet. AGT.
No! Stay with me, kid!
He did. Thermal energy, seriously? What are you gonna do? Warm up someone? Oh, I didn't know this just became Gears of War. Or just the first Star Trek movie. And a mech. Oh, it is a mech! Man, what is this dude doing? Is this man trying to be an anime protagonist or something? Trying to go to character development?
And it's dead.
Unnecessary screaming!
And there goes the mech.
Intensified the Snow Pirates' battle with the native Eagle, the source of thermal energy. This conflict began to radically transform the planet's frigid environment.
Oh.
It is AT-12, and EDM-3 still shows no signs of being able to shake off the chaos that envelops Earth.
That was interesting. Now loading.
Oh. Back in cutscene. Am I playing as a pirate? It'll be interesting if I'm playing as a pirate. Oh, next.
What you get from a stolen VS. I don't know if there's enough thermal energy to last us.
We barely have enough to go around. If we have to activate our harmonizers, we're done for.
Hey, I got a life form reading just up ahead there. Copy that. Multiple readings too. Acre?
I mean, it's God's sake.
I see them move in, take them out, and grab the thermal energy.
I was hoping for, like, an actual clever, like, energy name, but no. Their literal name is just thermal energy. Yo, let's get a move. Where are we even going? Oh, I guess we're just gonna... walk aimlessly? Are we just gonna walk aimlessly through the snow? Just forwards? What is EDM-3? How did you die? No, how did you... What? The action didn't even start yet, and you're already falling over? Oh my gosh, there's a spider. I don't know if I killed the spider. Wait, what's happening? Wait, I'm confused. Oh, these guys. Oh, these are a lot of creatures. Ew, spores. They come out with spores.
God damn it. Fine time to crap out on us.
Ah.
didn't turn out too badly.
Aside from the fact we lost the little BS. Where's the map? Camp, up ahead.
Is that good or bad?
I don't know.
Maybe a good bad. How convenient. I'm just slowly learning. Man, those are some strange controls. Ow!
Let's get that data post up and running. If any of our forces are in the area, they should be able to pick it up.
What in the world? Well, this is happening. I didn't know this just became Doctor Who. Instead of, like, those weird sand creatures, we're dealing with what versions that are snowy. Oh! Summer, what are you doing under there? Run. We overstay our welcome. Oh, that thing has a dangerous amount of reach. Oh, I just missed my grenade shot. Wow. I didn't know this was an open world game.
It's an open world game. We have the first one, you know.
Oh, we do?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to play these games out of order then. I shall steal your thermal energy. Oh, evac? Yes. Please get me out of here.
Hurry up and get on board. We've got work to do.
I already did that.
Now I just want to play this in multiplayer. Hopefully that controller works.
Last time I tried it, for some reason the battery just didn't want to comply. Lost Planet 2. Oh my gosh, that is beautiful. Man. Global warming hit hard.
Shit. You're just not used to it.
This almost looks like Skull Island a little bit. Boats look like bombs. Oh, under attack already? Jungle pirates. He got stabbed. Oh, my back. Wait, who am I again? Because it's hard to recognize who I am. Because they keep on wearing the exact same uniform. Am I the cool guy who just one-handed that rifle? Explosions! Man, things are happening.
I mean, cool opening.
Yeah? Wow. Man, these guys are having no visible reaction whatsoever. Wow, I guess that was the guy in front. Why did I waste a grenade? How does one... I guess that's how it works. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, can we do volume? I guess this game is just very quiet. Hey! Branches! Got them! Hi! New gun? Unreasonable tapping! Oh.
Dropping off the team up ahead. Rendezvous with them.
Whoa. Ooh, whoa! Seriously, did my mace just go down? Oh yeah. Oh, he's already dead. Ah, come on! Now, do what is thermal energy?
Stay on your current course.
I wish I could see if there was this much jungle in front of me, because I can't see. Everything exploding. No buddies. Can you split? Oh. So how have you been? Yeah.